Hello everybody and welcome back. We are playing some Alan Wake. We're going to continue this signal. Right now we have to, as it says, we have to destroy the TVs. And I don't know if that was the end of it, but we're going to find out. Oh great, I like that. Hey, what? Where'd you come from? All right. Hey. Ooh. No.
Everything he saw was a twisted memory, a stray thought. Even this evil he faced came from within.
It burns!
Okay, hold on. Good. Alright, come on. Where are you at? Oh, where were batteries? Okay, yeah, we need those. Okay, good. Alright, well, if we keep hiding behind here. There we go. Perfect. Oh, okay. Ooh. perfect. Ooh, horribly timed for me. No. Goodness gracious. Okay. Wait. Oh, perfect. Batteries. Now we need those. Oh, little bear. Really? Okay. Oh.
What good was it going to do? Why had everyone...
There you go, Alan.
Hartman?
It's all in your head. You've been making it up.
Oh, you're going bonkers, Alan. That's a hell of an episode. Well, here, let's skip this, and then we're gonna go start right into normal. We're gonna go into the writer, which should dive in after this, I'm thinking.
Previously on Alan Wake. It's not a lake, it's an ocean. After saving my wife from the mysterious dark presence, I found myself trapped in the dark place.
Imagination can be the enemy here.
A nightmarish world that exists somewhere beyond the shores of our own existence.
We're the one making all this happen.
Just do what Zane tells you.
Follow the signal.
Is all this really coming out of my head?
The dark place is playing tricks on you.
I made my way across its ever-shifting landscape, trying to reach Thomas Zane.
You're trapped in your own nightmares. You're still going deeper.
All right, now we're getting into the writer. Let's see what happens from here.
There you go, Alan. It's all in your head. You've been making it up.
Really, Wake? Really?
Your
delusions are out of control.
Get out of my head.
Seriously, Al, you need to get a grip. You know reality's different here. See what I mean, Al?
Ugh, I think I'm stuck on this side.
Well, you're gonna have to find your way out of there. I'll wait. Just remember, you're still in the dark place. You know that, right? I don't want to alarm you, pal, but it's sink or swim time.
Fine.
I could feel the pressure mounting. Barry was right. Time was running out. Everything I saw was a dark, twisted version of reality based on my memories and thoughts.
Ooh, the paintings. What's this all about? Oh, cool.
I had to accept it. If all of this was from my mind, then I was the one making all this happen. I was literally fighting myself. It was a moment of clarity.
Oh, beautiful. Surprise. I don't like that. Still went and did it anyway. Okay, good. Okay, there's the ladder. Is there a way to get in here? No. Anything else around here that we need to get? Alright, Alan, so show us your wacky brain. Why you keep fighting yourself.
I felt finished myself. All I had wanted was to save Alice. After that, a part of me had been ready to just give in and die. But I hadn't given up. Thomas Zane had reached me. I had run across a nightmarish landscape following a signal from him. He kept telling me I was sinking, going too deep. I wasn't sure if he meant the dark place or insanity. Perhaps they were one and the same.
Perhaps. Okay. Make sure there's... Okay, there's not another side, so I can't get blindsided yet. Wait. Oh, that's what it meant by pump. All right. I wondered what that noise was. I don't like that slight crunch sound.
Hey! Nice job, Al! So, you really are nuts, huh? Let's face it, we always knew this was coming.
I guess, but I actually feel pretty rational, all things considered.
Crazy people don't know they're crazy. That's where they're crazy. Hey, check out the light show behind the lodge.
That's Zane's light.
Yeah, you're done sinking now. That means he's just about caught up with you. You better go talk to him.
Oh, we're on our way. Oh no. I don't like how this looks.
Lots of fireworks here. Nice!
Wake heard the old gods play. Music came out all wrong. It attracted the horrors!
Oh no.
Oh hell yeah! Remember this, Al?
Oh no. Oh, why'd you have to come behind me? Oy.
Lots of fireworks here. Nice.
Wake heard the old gods play. Music came out all wrong. It attracted the horrors.
I understand.
Oh hell yeah! Remember this, Al?
Oh, I remember. Good God. Oh, that's just the fireworks. Come on, we need to come this way. Oh. Yeah, really. Oh, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Oh. Whew. Is it finally over? Alright, let's get some batteries. We're gonna need them, I'm sure.
You can get inside now, Al. The big guy busted down the door.
I see that. Just give me a second, Barry. Wait, wait. I hear it again.
Whoa. See, Al? This is classic you. Always making things complicated.
This is just a memory.
Even your memories are complicated. Yeah. So, I guess you're gonna need to talk to Zane out there now that he's actually here. I'm just gonna, you know, let you non-imaginary people talk in peace.
Okay, thanks, Barry. Just give me a second, because I heard the... Oh, there it is. Alright.
Zane. You have done well, Alan. Now I can accompany you. You are trapped in your own dream. You must wake yourself up, but first, you have to reach yourself.
The cabin?
Yes, my cabin. It will not be easy. Your previous work can help you. I still have some pages of your manuscript left. Words like that have power here.
Okay, so we have to go get that. Wait, wait.
Alan, I can only give you the tools you need. You are the one who has to use them.
I know. I was picking up a video game. Don't mind me.
The lighthouse?
Okay. It's very appropriate. I can help you reach it. But after that, you'll be on your own. I cannot enter the cabin now. The Dark Presence made sure of that on our last encounter. You are facing yourself, the parts of your mind that are hard to control. This is not a fight anyone else can win for you.
Okay, that's different.
That's pretty neat.
I was glad to have Zane with me in this place. He knew the terrain, such as it was. But a part of me wondered if he was even human anymore, after so many years in this place.
Well, probably not. Okay, here goes. Trippy. That had to be mindful of things and them falling. Come on. There we go. Any more words before I take this leap? right there. Oh, I see. Turn that side. Ooh, hello. Oh, bye bye. Jump on the right one. I think we can use those. Good. So climb on that right. Okay. Good. Okay. I'm cool with that. I'm cool. We're cool.
Now that I knew what I was facing, the environment became even wilder and stranger. Like it was no longer even bothering to pretend that things were normal.
Why? Okay, okay, good. Okay. Well, that was fun. Ooh, hey, there we go. All right. Gotta go this way. Oh, the checkpoint feels so nice. It's been forever. Excuse me, what? Nice. Ingenuity. Ooh. That is the most flares we've ever had on hand. I don't like how those TVs are there, bro. Have all this stuff too. I don't like it. Where? You? There we go. Let's traverse these pipes. Oh, there we go. That's where we gotta go, right there. I'm guessing this is the safe part because there's all them lights. No, it was not useless. You shut your mouth. Let's make sure there's nothing of note in here. All right. Nothing yet.
Whoa! Now what?
Oh, we gotta move. That's what. Come on. Get up there. You're gonna have to jump. Alan. We're on a Ferris wheel. I see now. It says mate. Or no, it says wake. Okay. How are you just gonna stop there? No. We gotta go. We can't wait for anything. All right. No, don't fall. Dude, this is trippy as hell. Oh, that looks beautiful though. We gotta, I'm guessing, keep moving down. Okay, we have to get through that doorway. That's what's going on. That's a long way. And we came from there when we could go in here. No, don't you dare. What? Oh, man. Okay, we'll just wait to slide down. Okay, good. All right. Hey, is that where I gotta go? There we go.
Elevator?
Whew. That's over. Sanity.
You're doing well. Keep going.
It's hard to make sense of this place.
It's a dream. This is a vast place, home to forces and beings that are completely alien.
The Dark Presence.
Yes. I don't know what happened to it after your final encounter.
Is there any way out of here?
Sometimes transmissions can be sent between worlds. You've done this yourself. But to actually leave the dark place, I haven't found a way.
Ho ho ho.
Stucky's gas. Not something I particularly wanted to see. Obviously, I wasn't the one in the driver's seat.
Another memory made real. Blake would never make it. The insanity he was facing was already a part of it. In him. His own doing. He couldn't possibly win. He didn't even want to.
The hell do you mean you don't want to? Is that true, Alan? Are we doing this all for nothing?
At least the lighthouse was much closer now. I would have to make my way up there somehow.
No. Good stuff. Ooh. Okay, chill out. stuff. Okay. To get a little closer. Can I start this generator now?
There was no power to the long shaft.
Come on. Okay, let's go. One more. Okay, we're in the money. Need ammo. We desperately need ammo. Oh, don't do this. Pick up the pace. See if we can do it from here. Perfect. I don't like where we're at, but you know, it's progress. Hey.
The part of you that is in control is in the cabin, dreaming and insane.
I don't think I like that.
You represent the part of Alan Wake that is capable of rational thought and planning. Which is why I'm talking to you. If that part can regain control, then you have a chance of making it. But a part of you wants to give in. There's comfort in the oblivion of dreams. You represent the part that isn't ready to quit and die.
Wait, are you telling me I'm not real?
You're as real as anything else in this place.
So there are two of me?
Yes.
And the one you called Mr. Scratch, he's me as well?
No.
Zane, are you playing some kind of game with me?
I am not the author of your story.
How can you say that when you wrote that page about me and the clicker? It wasn't one of my pages. You directed me to it. You had Weaver guard it.
Yes, she was needed. And you needed the clicker. But I'm not.
What? I don't understand.
Ellen, you should keep going.
Zane? Zane, come on!
Well, that cleared things up.
What? You're the dream, Alan. Wait, I heard it. Is that up there? Okay. Let's check up here for it. Oh, there it is, right there. Ooh, the bear rug. Suave. Perfect for a bridge. Yay, yay. Oh, yeah. So much ammo. At least we have the flares, so if we need to just cut and run, we can just lay flares wherever we go. Alright. Come on. Yeah. We're still running out of ammo, but... Hey, why'd you stop? You're making me nervous. Hold on, wait. There we go. Good for us. Good thing the chain didn't do damage to us. Or else we would have got clobbered.
The bridge rose in the unnatural wind. It was heralding the enemy's arrival. We wouldn't leave this place alive.
We probably have a lot more ammo for that, yeah. Oh no. Good. Okay, wait. Ah! Whew. Good stuff. Oh.
A moment. I can help you here.
Oh, now you can help us.
How the hell are you doing that?
Ow.
It's like learning to control your dreams. There's a connection.
You were in my dream.
Yes. I taught you. You fixed the foolish mistake I made with Barbara.
Oh, I don't know about that. We're still trying to understand what you did. There. We are almost there. Oh no, just run. Hoof it. Thank you. Yeah, not so cool now, huh? Oh, no, no, no. Oh. Those flares came in handy. Okay. How far are we? Looks like we still got a ways, so can we get that going real quick? Well, anyway, this is where we're going to have to taper off this video because we're getting close on time. So, I want to thank you all for watching. I appreciate you all. And let's see what happens next. It's going to get so crazy. Thank you all. 1K gang, let's go.